Hi everyone, this is attorney Ayhan Ogmen. What does it mean to maintain a status? Well, I mean, to maintain a status, it means that if you enter in a certain visa type, you have to actually maintain the reason, the purpose of your entry to the US and your status. So as long as you actually, if you enter as an F1 student, right, you have to study, and by studying, actually, you maintain F1 status.